This is just messed up, man. And now they're all closed. I'm gonna open them back up again. Is it me or is this different? Yeah, I got bodies in them. The middle's gone. Now shake it. Shake it like a Polaroid picture. Dude, this game is crazy. Once you kind of get semi-used to things, oh boy. Oh my god, this is... You guys hear that? Little kid said, help me! There used to be a button there to open the door. Don't tell me she's one of- OH MY GOD! Save the child! Save the world! Hey, shut up. I don't know which one of these body bags you're in. We'll need that, absolutely. Just ignore that loud banging. That's what I'm trying to do. Today they brought women and children. They have a mental disorder, hallucinations, detachment from reality. They forced me to take extreme measures. Apply a new treatment method using drugs that will further worsen their condition. These are new drugs that have not passed clinical trials, and only God knows what will survive afterwards. This is some messed up stuff. My God. Look at those perfect brain MRIs. If there's only like white specks in there and stuff, this person would have MS. I know that because I have it. This table had other equipment there. It was at least two or three other things. I swear it had it. I don't like this. I gotta do something here. What? That clock literally is giving the same time it is right now in real life for me. What? Any crosses? I don't see any crosses. That clock that's on the wall is tied into my real time. It's showing it's 10 of 10 right now, and it's 10 of 10 for me. Now it's 9:51. Oh my god. What the f- That's crazy. Oh, we can open these up. Oh, crap. Oh. Knife switch handle allows you to start electricity where there is a special switch. Well, we'll probably will need that. We'll take that for film. Gotta be something in here too, right? Nope. Can I hide in here? Just in case the bad people come? I can't. Crap. Okay, where am I supposed to start electricity? Uh-oh. They're bringing the pictures in their places. So this one... Don't pay any attention. You gotta shake that Polaroid. That's crazy that the clock changes like that, man. I noticed that right off the... Maybe not right off the bat, but... Whew! Clearly, it's not that one. There it is. Gotta look for the next cross, right here. There it is. That goes over here. Done it. Over here somewhere. Maybe here? I think here. There we go. Oh. Maybe now we can do it. Nice. It's gonna be this one right here. Don't pay any attention. Don't pay any attention. Just put it up. Everything will be fine. Hello? Hello? This game is freaky. Clearly, I'm missing something. Oh, right here. We know what you need, Michael. Okay, can't get in the doors yet. I need a way out. That's what I need. Up. Clearly, that didn't do anything. That better? Somehow that got rid of the stuff in front. Okay. That's where I was, and I can't get back in there. This has got to be open now. Really? Of course it wouldn't be that easy. This is wild. Oh my God! It's just pixels. What am I doing? It's just pixels. Already read that. What's up with this place, man? Whose idea was it for me to play this? It's mine. Damn. This one opens now. I don't think I got that open before. Oh, that's new. Probably shouldn't waste all these, but thanks for the memories. Thanks for the memories. Open. Okay. Oh, that's something to do with these. Okay, so that's closed. That's what this is. Open, open, closed. Open, open, open. Or is it the other way around? It might be the other way around. Oh, shoot. Okay. So that, I think, is right. And then it goes, second one's open to the top. Let's get all these closed here. See, I figured this shit out. And then it's open, and then the fourth over. One, two, three, four. That. Yeah, we did it, chat.